It starts with a look, a touch, a flutter in your stomach, a spark. And somehow, by way of cosmic fate or divine intervention, you wind up at this moment. This monumental point in time that started with a look, a touch, a spark, and then grows, flourishes. When the world slows down, there's time to wander into the past. We have to remember not to cry because it's over, but smile because it happened. Spoken words can fade. It's how you felt that lasts a lifetime. It's irreversible, eternal. It's a moment that stays still, forever.
Happy anniversary, dear.